We're all just chatting and busy here. We're having a good time, you know. David Cook is here.
This is really professional. Me, I actually didn't turn my phone off, but I just got a text from Simon. Interesting. Hello, David. I have chosen First Time Ever, I Saw Your Face by Roberta Flack for you to sing on the show on Tuesday.
Really? That's what it's going to be.
So you're really going to sing Roberta Flack?
Apparently so.
Mr. Cow, why'd you choose this one?
Well, first of all, it is one of the great songs of all time. And unlike Randy, I wanted to do something different.
Right.
So that, you know, David has a chance to show some originality. It's a very, very, very tough song. But you know what? I think you're going to do well.
And I love the title. The title of the song you've chosen for David's
So many girlfriends have said that this song that I inspired the song, the lyrics.
That's one of the reasons
I chose it.
So Simon chose it for David, and it's called The First Time Ever I Saw Your Face.
Exactly, Ryan.
David Cook, ladies and gentlemen.
Ever I saw your face, I thought the sun rose in your eyes, and the moon and stars were the gift.
Baby, check it out. I've been a David Cook fan since day one. Loved you since day one. You can sing anything. You can sing the phone book too. Love the high note at the end, but I wish Simon would have picked something that wasn't as predictable as this older kind of song for you, because I want you to rock. Baby, you're a rocker. You're a rocker, so I needed more rock from it. I knew we'd get big at the end, but... I love him.
It's so funny that it's about the two of you, but actually it's about you, David. It's about you. That is one of my favorite songs, and now you're the second favorite person who sings it.
Well, David, this may sound a little bit biased, but I thought it was actually one of your best performances today. What makes you brilliant, because you take risks. It's original. Round one goes to Cook and Cowell.
And I think a lot of moms with tears at home. Debbie, our stage manager, had a tear rolling down her cheek as you were singing that song. And so did your mom, too, I think.
Happy belated Mother's Day, by the way.
To all the mamas out there, happy belated Mother's Day. David's three numbers are 1-866.